first game in the water polo test event. Yeah. How was it for you?
It was great. I mean, we started with a bit of nerves, I think, but we got in once we got into the game, it started off going all right. And I mean, the Australians are a great opposition. They're really strong, so it's a fantastic first game to have, really, because now we know what's going to hit us when we come to the Olympics.
What were your thoughts when you came in and heard that big cheer? I mean, incredible venue, 3,000 people there tonight.
Yeah, I think everyone at first, when we first walked through the door, we were all a bit wow. But then by the time we got onto the stage, when we were doing the lineup, everyone was like, oh, I can't wait for the Olympics to come, all these people. It wasn't even full, so when the Olympics come on and it's full, it's going to be fantastic. I can't wait.
It was a good performance against a very good team as well. Kept them to just 2 goals in the first three quarters, then they ran away with it a little bit in the last one. I mean, what were the good things that the team did today?
I think the movement in attack and also the defence went really well as well. We got a lot of blocks in, which is actually really good for us because we have had problems with that in the past. So that's one thing that we've been working on. So it's a good thing that it's obviously paid off. We've been training on blocks. And Rosie Morris is always fantastic in goal. I can't even count on two hands how many saves she made. So she's an asset to the team. I think the centre forwards did really well as well because we've got so many majors, but unfortunately we didn't capitalise on those majors, but hopefully next time we will.
Okay, well done.
Thanks, thank you.
Cheers.